It's the kind of beat that go.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Joey, and I'm here to bring you guys an awesome new series that I've been actually really looking forward to do. It is a beginner's Let's Play series. Now what we're going to be doing is kind of taking it from the beginning, because it's a new game, a lot of new players, and I kind of want to show you guys kind of how to take it from the beginning, how to move up through the stages, how to beat the tutorial, how to beat the first few couple levels, what to start off with, what to work on, stuff like that. So today we're going to start that off with Little Joe. So I'm going to probably end up doing this for both factions eventually, but I kind of want to start with Survivors just because, one, I have a guild for Survivors, and personally, they're one of my favorites. I love Zombies too, don't get me wrong. I really want to get playing with Dr. Zombwits and whatnot, but we're going to start off with the Survivors here, and let's join the Survivors here. Name, going to be Little Joe, just because, Little Joe. I love it. So let's, actually, yeah, that works, Little Joe. Let's submit that, and let's get started. Here we are, the beginning. The resistance is growing stronger. We need to establish a base of operations. Okay, Captain Zeta, let's go hold back the horde. Select unit, place units on squad points. I can do that. So here we go, the tutorial. So this is hold off the infected while I secure this location. Okay, sounds good. So let's place some firefighters down here since they're telling us to, and start the waves. Just gotta follow the instructions right now, you know. Just gotta do what they do. Drones are weak, but there are lots of them. Okay, well, let's continue. See what they can do. I mean, you know, they could just eat us. That could be bad. Look at them go. Firefighters just taking them out one by one. And done. Ooh, gunslingers. Sweet. Can I not move these guys yet? I don't have that ability. Alright, it's all good. Squad's full. Here they come, and we're apparently letting oh, these zombies are more powerful. Use StimZ to buff up your firefighters. Okay, StimZ. Boom, buffed up. Here we go, gotta take down those brutes and the drones. Gunslingers helping out back there. Looks like we got some runners and brutes coming in both directions. This is gonna be crazy. We've got 9 victory points right now. We are really going off. Alright guys, so this is pretty much the tutorial of what you're going to be seeing. I can throw down some more firefighters over here. And I can move them. So place one more. Throw down some more gunfighters. We're not there yet. Gunfighters there. Final waves are coming. So pretty much you're just going to want to, you know, follow the instructions through this first level. You know, pretty laid back. Can't really do too much yet. Just trying to learn the game. Placing units, you know, just basic tower defense stuff. Just kind of, so I'm going to use some StimZ, which is our skills, which we can use, of course, to power up more health, more damage, whatnot. Just, you know, give our guys some more firepower. So that's basically what those are. So I'm going to speed this up a little bit. Top left corner arrow, if you guys don't know about that. So we just sped that up, got some victory points, got some bonuses, defended the little HQ there. I love it. Got some more victory points. Cleared it. Got some trophies, got some XP, got some cans. Paramedic. I'll take it. Paramedics are used to heal up your troops. Let's train our units to make them stronger. Sure, Captain Zeta. So let's add a unit here. What unit do I want to upgrade? Guess I'm upgrading my firefighter. So while that's going, it's going to take a minute. Let's go defend, and I'm assuming we're going to head on over to stage 2. Defend the supply depot to establish a steady supply resource. Okay, I'll do that. So here we can move. I think we're going to learn how to like move our troops around. So that's actually very helpful when you come to... when it gets to like strategizing your placement of troops. So the supply depot is still packed full. We need to protect it. Yes, we do. Got to keep all that supplies going. So here we go. Paramedics are used to heal up our troops. So as you can see, she's just healing away that firefighter. Very, very helpful. And it looks like I can place some more troops as well. So I'm actually going to move my little group over there. I'm actually going to throw in a firefighter as well as another EMT. And I'm going to throw down some more gunslingers over here to help out, move them up, and they're going to help out those firefighters right there. I'm going to move the firefighters back just a tad so they can be a little bit closer to my gunfighters. All right, let's start the waves and see how we handle it. We're going to have 3 waves. I'm going to speed it up a little bit just so we can, you know, get a feel for it. So the firefighters need help use rally points to move nearby squads up. I did that. That's what we do. So we kind of move around rally points right there. So we're going to move around this group over here, and they're just going to help, you know, just gun down since there's no one else coming. Might as well help out the team. So another squad is coming. Let's move this these guys back into position over here so they can help out. Because no one else is coming over there for wave two. Can we send this early? We're not allowed to do that yet. Just kidding, I didn't say that. Okay, spitters. Spitters are a pain in the butt. Just going to be honest, because they're pretty much like sniper zombies. So I'm going to actually stim up my group of people. So I'm going to leave that group over there. I'm not going to move them back. We have plenty of firepower over here. I'm going to stim up my group right here. Take out those drones and those runners with ease. And we're just going to town. That spitter is still up, so we need to take him down ASAP. We took him down. Finished off that second tutorial round beautifully. I love it. Just taking him down one person at a time. So we cleared it. We got 462 trophies, 30 XP, and 25 cans. Who do we get next? Sure rewards. We got a sniper. Love snipers so much. They're amazing. I love them. One of my second. They're on my top list of favorites. So let's go check out our resource depot right here. And this is where we're going to collect. I'll definitely take some cans. Thank you. And tap here to collect some crates. And it's empty. So let's go back to our training facility. It's complete. So let's complete the training. And we got a level 2 firefighter. I love it. ABT, always be training. I'm a fan of that. So what do I want to upgrade next? I want to upgrade my sniper. No, because that's going to be... Let's start training. Can I speed that up somehow? It won't let me. OBKB. Protect Captain Zeta while she finishes her surprise. Surprise. What could it be? Stim Z. Boost him up. Power up. Alright, keep me covered while I finish the... While I finish Destructor. Hold up. What's Destructor? What's that? Whoa, I have snipers even though I'm upgrading them. It's trippy. It's very trippy. Alright, so I have plenty of units to throw down here. So actually, I'm going to move these guys over here into position right now. So it's like we're going to have 1, 2, 3. Alright, I see how this is organized. So I'm going to throw in a paramedic here. Paramedic there. And I'm just going to have all gunslingers here. And we do have a level 2 firefighter. So I'm going to throw one down there with a paramedic and a gunfighter. So we're pretty much set up right there. And since the first group is going to be coming on down over here, I'm going to move these guys into position to help them out a little bit. And let's just start the waves. And Captain Zeta is just going to kind of chill out because she's finishing Destructor, her surprise. We don't know what that is yet, but she's working on it. So we got snipers in the background helping out. They're going to help try to take down that brute. If we kind of zoom in here, we got some sniper shots coming in from behind. Firefighter is just loading up. Looks like we lost our firefighter. Let's throw down another one and move these guys back a little bit. So that way we'll have the other gunfighters involved a little bit more. I don't know why I tried to stim the brute. A lapse in, I don't even know. Don't even know. All right, so we got multiple people coming in now. Let's move these guys over here so they can help support this squad over here. I don't know what these guys are doing. Go in. Get that spitter. Come on. Get on up. Okay, I'm going to stump these snipers so they can get a few more shots off, you know. I'm going to throw out another gunslinger right here. So I have everybody focusing on that right little pad right there, just locking everything down, trying to focus on that area right now. Once we take out all of those guys, I'm going to move this pad right over so they can... Okay, they don't need to. We finished it off. Raking it in, 502. Trophy's got a time bonus too. 642. I love it. That went better than I'd hoped. I'm at your disposal now. So we got Captain Zeta and Destructor now. I love it. So we got Captain Zeta right now. She's level 1. And she has 15 power damage, whatnot. So let's continue. Train. Let's collect my level 2 sniper. Let's complete that training. And who will I upgrade next? All right, let's add a unit here. Let's upgrade... I'm going to try to get my... What do I want to do here? I am going to try to get this firefighter up to level 5. I'm going to work on getting my firefighter up to 5. Then I'm going to get my gunslinger up to 5. Gunfighter up to 5. So let's actually... You know what? I'm going to do my gunfighter first. Because I feel like they're going to be doing a bulk of the damage. And I'm going to need them the most. So I'm going to start upgrading my gunfighter first. And then first thing I'm going to do is get at least one firefighter up to 5. One gunfighter up to 5. firefighter up to 5, gunfighter up to 5, and a sniper up to 5. So that's going to be our main focus in the beginning. Kind of, you know, just powering through that. Resources-wise, we can collect again. Why not? So we got new objectives on the ward here. Earn 750 trophies in San Francisco. All right, we can work on that. So here is what we got going on here. That's the world. We can also join a guild here. So our recommended guilds, Windbronchus, all these other things. Let's see where Zomination Nation, because that's my guild. Boom. Find. There she is. So if you guys are interested in a guild, Zomination Nation is the place for you. We're pretty solid, you know, not too shabby. So that's what we got. I'm actually gonna do one attack on San Francisco. Why not? Let's get an attack in. So required team power is 70, mine's 85, so we just make the cut. We got Captain Zeta with us, and it looks like we'll win a lumberjack if we complete this. I'm gonna buy the lumberjack. I'll take it. So I left my brain in San Francisco. Well, that's nice. Put me in there, boss. All right. Well, you're gonna lock down that area right there, Captain Zeta. You're going to chill out over there. I'm going to have a firefighter, level 2 firefighter, at one of those spots. Put another one. Let's get some snipers going over there. Let's get a good group of gunfighters over there. Put one at each of these pads. I'm sure they're going to go down, but let's just start the waves. And we're going to let them kind of get near to the hospital a little bit. Because I want them to see what Captain Zeta can do. See how much firepower she's got. So, we got two pads coming at us right now. I've got a bulk of fire chiefs going right now. Now, personally, I don't like doing that. I'd rather have a lot more gunfighters going. But I'm currently upgrading one of my gunfighters, so I'm a little short. So, as you can see, they're being very overwhelmed. Drones are going around the firefighters trying to get to that guy. So, let's move our group right here into the middle. So, that way they can get a little bit more involved in helping out these guys. So, right off the bat, I'm going to throw down two paramedics on this group right here, because that's just going to help them out a little bit. I'm going to move these guys, all the groups back, and for that reason I'm trying to get everybody more confined here. I'm just trying a new strategy right now. I want to see how this works out. We're pretty much able to reach almost everybody with the Stim Z, so that everyone gets a little bit of boost to power up. So right now on the left side we're going to have a new unit coming at us, which is an infector, and they can pretty much bring back our fallen survivors to life, which can be a pain, but It's a possibility. So, I need everybody back here because I want everybody in the stim zone. Boom. Stimmed up. Got a lot of people coming at us. It's a new strategy here, trying to get everybody in the middle. That way, everything will be in view and we'll be able to stim everybody up. Just got a couple spitters left over there and we finished them all off. We got 479 trophies. Will we get a time bonus? We will. We got 124 up to 603. Perfect. So we cleared that stage. First round of San Francisco, working on our objectives. And we are just almost there. What did we get? Lumberjack. Perfect. That's another awesome, awesome unit. It's great for taking out drones. And it's almost kind of like another brutish survivor, like this firefighter. So it's a great guy to have on board. So let's add the lumberjack to our team. Swap him out. Select that. And that's what we got, guys. That is our team. Let's work on training one more person. So we got him up to speed a little bit. Got our gunfighter up to level 2. And I'm going to work on slowly getting everybody up to par, you could say. So Captain Zeta is going to stay at level 1 for the time being. So here's what our first squad's going to look like. I'm going to want to try to bring along at least a firefighter and a lumberjack, Captain Zeta, sniper, gunfighter, and we'll kind of go from there. Paramedic would be nice too. So first off, I'm actually going to work on getting my firefighter up to level 5. So I'm just going to start training him. It's going to take about 5 minutes. No problems. Have that waiting. So we're going to work on our firefighter, and we're just going to keep going from there, guys. So I hope you enjoy this first little let's play from the beginners. Got to hope you guys think it's helpful. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and I will see you guys in the next episode. See you guys later.